artificial meat.
I bet.
Night City, Josh Kevorkian here. And as always, your business is my business. Anyone out there still clinging onto shares in the NCPD? If so, I recommend getting the doctor who woke you up from that coma to call your broker ASAP. But in all seriousness, abandon ship. Sell, sell, sell. The Night City Police Force is reeling from yet another day in the red. Since January, the NCPD's capitalization has slumped by a whopping 17%. And just after the force seemed poised for a meteoric rise, following its privatization in 2076, they announced an ambitious recovery proposal. A drones for cops replacement plan, a $5 per minute 911 hotline, a closer partnership with privatized prisons, but by the year's end, the gaping hole in their budget didn't shrink an inch. The mayor's office has a new proposal on the table for this lingering police problem. In the New Solutions Corner stand lobbyists from the corporate security industry. And you know what, folks? You can't be the same at the damn time. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. The NCPD is a relic, a fossil. They're too blind to see that profit that drives success. If you want to be safe, and I mean truly safe, invest in the Old Fruiter Protection Plan from Arasaka. Take advantage of a today-only promo price of 100,000 euro dollars to keep you secure for an entire year. Spend wiser, never a miser, my friends. That's it today for Your Business is My Business. Until next time.